In Terminator 2 Judgment Day, there's a notable detail worth observing. The T-1000, originally incapable of transforming into moving parts, seems to defy this limitation when taking on the identity of a hospital security guard. It adopts various dynamic elements like a key ring with keys and a name tag with a clip. However, it's important to note that these items are merely replicated by the T-1000 and lack genuine moving components.